as part of a sort of small blooper reel thingy dealio here, I'm going to show off how that computer screws up on hole 8, or at least I think it'll screw up on hole 8. Well, it's playing over there, which I guess is a legit shot. What the heck is it going anyway? What? Well, it didn't play the kind of shot I was expecting it to play, but it certainly played badly. I'm gonna try this again here. I'm gonna restart this from the beginning, and let's see the computer fail once again. Oh, and yes, I wasn't actually playing that bad that I was so far down. I just pretty much gave up after each hole, after the first hole, just to get to this part really quickly. And he's playing it over there again. So, how's this gonna turn out? It turned out good that time, but why isn't the computer glitching? Is the thing only at the front tees or something like that? Or, I don't know. Well, it's kind of glitching, because normally you shouldn't shoot up there, at least on a safe play, so to speak. See it go again there. And it's shooting over there again. Wow, look at that mishit! Yeah, there's definitely something glitchy about the computer on this hole. And I've seen it do one of these dealios, like it just goes putter putter putter, and then it aims towards the hole at maximum power, or something like that. And wow, I had no idea my putt would go that far. Holy cow, where the heck is it going? This is quite the putt I got here. Oh, there's rock. Oh, I guess the rock is considered out of bounds. And he's hitting his shot over there again. This time I think it's going to be a good shot. No, it's landing in that rough that I did in the ring shot courses. Let's try the glitch again. He's got to do it eventually, right? I don't know. I'd really love to show this glitch off because it's pretty funny. Yeah. And let's try it again. Looks like he's aiming over there. I don't know. maybe it's something that has to do... Well, he certainly does hit badly a lot from that spot. I don't know. It might have. I think the computer always glitches off the tee area on this hole. I don't know why. It just does something that it's not supposed to do. Well, it's not glitching the way that I was expecting it to glitch, but it's still glitching. Kinda. This looks like it's going to be a good shot, though. I don't know, I can't get it to work. If anyone knows how to get that computer AI glitch to work, hey, say so in the comments. Hope you enjoyed! Bye-bye! Next course, Blooper Bay. This is where things start to get harder. Dolphin Dreams, three rings to get. First shot, play low through this ring over here, and try not to get it in the bunker. I cannot stress that enough. You don't have to get through the ring. You just have to make sure it doesn't go in the bunker. Because the second shot, you have to hit to that upper portion of land, and you're not going to be able to if it goes in that bunker. You'll always end up short, you'll always end up in the water, you'll have to play out, and then you might as well just restart the whole hole. Did I just say whole hole? That's kind of like a pun in its own way. Oh no, palm tree! Why are you there, palm tree? I think this is gonna be an okay shot. Don't overcomplicate this shot. Just get it near the ring. Get it through the ring if you can. Oh, I actually got it through the ring. Third shot. You're obviously not gonna make birdie on this hole because of the way you have to play this. But that is just fine with me. Because the way I play this, I've had a pretty good run of luck here. I usually lose on at least one of these ring shot holes already when I do a run through this. I think this is going to work. It didn't go through the ring? Seriously? Oh, man. Well, there goes my lucky streak. I guess I'm going to have to try for a chip in. I might be able to get a chip in there. If I got through the ring, I wouldn't have had to play that shot. I would have had to play it just straight flat out on the green. But now I'm going to have to play for the chip in, and that's not going to be enough, is it? Oh! failure. Well, gotta start from the beginning. Let's just try this all over again. I gotta get at least one good run on camera, right? So, let's do it again. And I should've put backspin on that ball, shouldn't I? Yeah. Oh, man, that went in the bunker. Restart, restart, restart. I'll just show you for the heck of it. This is what happens when you get in this bunker, no matter what. You're not gonna make it to that ring over there. It's as simple as that. So, restart, try it again. And more accurate this time, Yoshi. Thank you. And this looks like it's going to be a good shot by the camera angle. Yeah, this one will be just fine, even though it's in the semi-rough. Fairway is ideal, but semi-rough works too. Curve it around. Power shot, as good as I can. And backspin for control, because I know that's going to hit the fast fairway. And that's going to go in the bunker, dang it! I hope I can get to that ring over there. I'm going to really power at this shot this time, just to make sure it gets through there. Hopefully this will get through there. Come on baby, I think it's going to work. Yes! And it's on the fairway too, I got it this time. So, it took me 3 tries for this one. Then again, I'm not in the hole yet, so I can't say that it's over. but I'm pretty sure I got this. You've got to be kidding me! Oh, no! I guess this is where the failure starts. On the hole with the dolphins. Their intelligence ruins me. And let's try the hole again. I'm very sad, but you know I had that hole. I had the strategy down. Semi-rough again. Oh, at least not in the rough. Anything's better than in the rough, I guess. Okay. Oh, that's way too much power. Oh, where's this gonna go? In the bunker again, isn't it? Yep, at least I got through the ring again. And... oh, I used my power shot. Dang it! And because I mishit my power shot, I used it up. Maybe this will be enough. Or maybe not! Oh, man. I could try for the chip-in. Or... you know, I have a whole ridge in my way. That works for the game, you know. Well, I got through the ring. Maybe I'll be able to get the chip in. Chip in, chip in, chip in, chip in. Chip in. Got careful. Careful angle. Let's see? Ah, another try. Dang it. This is gonna be full of fails. Try one more time. Boink. Thank you, announcer guy, but it doesn't help me if I don't get all the rings and get in the hole in par. Okay, I'm in the fairway this time, so I should have more control over my next shot. Maybe I won't get in the bunker this time. It should be good. Boink. Oh no, this is going to be too much again, isn't it? Please don't be too much. Ah, it's too much again. For once, I'd just like to not go in that bunker. Well, I did on that first good run of it. And tops. Oh, I wanted to do top spin. I accidentally slipped off. Should be fine. Did it go? Did it go? It didn't go through the ring. It seriously didn't go through the ring. Wow. Wow. How much more? It only needed like an inch more to get through that ring. Come on, baby. Chip in for the win! Oh! I'm getting nowhere on this hole. Let's try it again! Come on! Use your elite golfing skills, Yoshi! And through this here... ah! Oh, I'm in a divot now? That's the worst possible situation I could possibly be in, because I can't get a higher club without risking mishitting a shot. Well, I can only hit this club, and that's a big mishit right there. I get all nervous because of it. Restart. Yeah, well...